Wabash Valley Town is taking steps to make life better for its residents. The city of Bicknell has been plagued with roadway problems. News 10's Bureau Chief Gary Bryan tells us how a new plan by the city may help improve conditions.
Here in Bicknell, residents have been dealing with rough roads and blighted homes for years. However, the city is now working on plans to address both of those growing issues. Bicknell has been working on its roads and blighted homes for almost a year. Many roads in town have been repaved. Downtown road work was thanks to a community crossings grant. The city has been working on a 5-block section of Main Street. While the roads have improved, the mayor says updates to curbing are needed. The city has approved an internal loan to pay for the upgrades. Basically, this means the city is borrowing money from one fund to pay another. Bicknell Mayor Thomas Estabrook says funds will be repaid within 30 months.
It's probably one of the best investments that we can put in, because anybody who comes to Bicknell most likely comes off the highway and uses Main Street.
Jeannie Wright works at the Short Twig Cafe in downtown Bicknell. She says she's ready to see the construction wrap up.
I'm ready to see Main Street really look nice, because I think they're going to do a good job once they get done.
The city has also received funding to help fix up some homes in the community. At the top of the hour, I'll have more on those upgrades. In Bicknell, Gary Bryan, News 10.